Okay, I just got this new jacket and this
one. I did not steal it.
Did you?
No, I didn't. Well, you know, so I'm still disappointed that my sonic screwdriver's gone.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, but, shouldn't you just go to your, room? It's just down the corridor.
Yeah, should we go to my house?
No. Just go to your bedroom. It's just down the corridor. Two rooms to the right. Yeah. Good night!
Good night, Doctor.
I don't know. I need to look at the scanner.
What is it, Doctor?
We're falling through a black hole.
How bad is it?
Bad. Really, really bad. Lucas!
Doctor! Where are we?
I don't know, but I better look outside. What?
Whoa.
Oh, we're in a void.
Doctor, what's a void?
A void is like, it's kind of like an empty space and time that has no purpose. Voids pretty much just don't exist.
If voids don't exist, then how are we in one?
That's what I need to figure out.
Okay. Whoa!
Hello, Time Lord.
Who are you?
Let's just say that you've taken down my little brother.
What do you mean by that?
The Black Warrior.
Your brother?
Yes, but I'm something way worse.
What do you mean something way worse?
So basically, I trapped you in another universe.
But it's super hard to travel between universes.
I'm building a universe around you, so you and Lucas will be trapped forever. Goodbye.
No, come back! No!
Doctor, what does he mean by that?
So he's creating a universe around us. And he's planning to trap us here, so we can't get out.
So Doctor, what are we gonna do?
We're gonna say see ya to him.
Sounds like a plan, Doctor. Sounds like a plan. Whoa! Look at this, Doctor.
Whoa! Do you know what happened?
No.
Some of the universe just got created in front of our eyes.
It's beautiful.
I know.
Well, Doctor, let's go and explore.
Doctor, there you are. Looks like the second stage of Plan A was a success. Now it's time for Stage 3.
Come on, it's coming!
Doctor!
What?
Look!
Oh no.
What is it now?
Do you know whose face that is?
Dark
Warriors. No, it's not.
Never mind.
Whoa! Big science!
Where should we go?
Ah!
Doctor! Oh! No! Doctor!
Hi, Lucas.
Hi.
Where am I?
We are in the hospital.
What hospital?
The Dark Warrior brought you here.
Why?
Because you're injured, Doctor.
Oh. Okay.
Doctor! You okay?
Shoot!
You're fine. No! Doctor! Doctor! Doctor!
Silence!
You don't have to be like this. That's better. That does not look good.
Let's go.
You've got to do CPR on you. You're gonna be fine. One, two, three. Okay.
I will not be able to stop the Dark Warrior right now. I don't have my TARDIS, and the only way to stop the Black Warrior is TARDIS power. So I can't stop him right now. Let's go.
A doctor.
Yep.
So, doctor, what's in mind? How are we gonna get out of this place?
Well, since we don't have the TARDIS, I literally have no idea.
Where even is the TARDIS?
On this planet somewhere.
So, what are we gonna do in the meantime?
I don't know. There's gotta be some invasion on this planet somewhere.
Doctor. You survived. This must mean it's time to move on to Plan B.